uBlockOrigin is an ad blocking extension that we have mentioned several times, and it's currently considered the best option for this purpose. Unfortunately, Google Chrome has decided to discontinue support for this ad blocker. While the official explanation is that it's done to enhance user security, it is hard to accept this claim, especially considering how much effort Google puts into preventing any possibility of skipping or blocking ads on YouTube. Given this, all Google Chrome users are likely to receive messages indicating that this extension will not be supported in the future. Although there is a possibility to manually install this extension in Chrome by enabling developer mode, the downside of manual installation is that updates will not occur automatically. This means that each time a new version is released, you will have to reinstall it. If you want to use this ad blocker while avoiding the complicated process with Google Chrome, we recommend considering switching to one of the web browsers that will continue to support this extension. In this video, we will mention three such browsers. Firefox. This extension is actually on the list of recommended ones. In other words, it is an extension you should probably have. Opera is a web browser that has announced its commitment to continue supporting this extension, regardless of Google's decision. Brave is designed with a focus on user privacy and comes with built-in extensions that you can activate with a single click. To do this, go to Settings, then Extensions, and you will see a section for Manifest V2 extensions. When you click on it, you will see the extensions you can activate, including uBlockOrigin. All you need to do is click the toggle and the extension will be installed and is going to update automatically in the future. In addition to uBlockOrigin, there are three more extensions you can activate. uMatrix is an extension that unfortunately is no longer supported, as the developer decided not to continue its development. AdGuard is another ad blocking extension you can try. However, since AdGuard and uBlockOrigin perform similar functions, it is not advisable to activate them simultaneously, as conflict may arise between the two extensions in their attempt to block the same ad. NoScript extension will be covered in another section of this video. If you are only interested in that extension, feel free to skip ahead to that part. After activating uBlockOrigin, it is recommended to adjust default settings a bit to get the maximum protection that this extension offers. You can do this by clicking on the extension icon, then on Settings. In the newly opened window, select the two options that are not checked in the first two segments. After that, click on Filter Lists and then on the drop-down menu in the Network Filters. Check all options except the last one, i.e. all except regions and languages. In the end, click on Apply Changes to save all the modifications you have made. Privacy Badger is an extension primarily designed to block user behavior tracking. The vast majority of websites today use analytics that track your activities on the web, such as which images you opened, which links you clicked, and how long you stayed on a particular text. The reason for this is that this data is sent or sold to the third parties, based on which ads that may potentially interest you are displayed, with the ultimate goal of encouraging you to make a purchase after certain ads are shown to you multiple times. What poses a problem for users who value their privacy is that analytics and user behavior tracking are often performed in the background without users' consent or knowledge. If you want to disable tracking and data collection about your behavior, we recommend installing the Privacy Badger extension. A significant advantage of this extension is that it does not require additional settings. Simply install it and let it run in the background. NoScript. This extension is used to block scripts that run on websites. If you are not familiar with scripts, you can think of them as tasks that are executed every time you visit a website. They can be harmless, such as scripts that enable loading images, links, drop-down menu, and so on, or malicious, such as scripts that execute viruses and malware. This extension contains a list of allowed scripts, such as Google, which allows the execution of scripts necessary for using Google search engine. However, most scripts will be blocked by default for precautionary reasons. Therefore, this extension will require a bit of time for configuration if you want to use it and protect yourself from potential attacks. As we already mentioned, the Google search engine is added as trusted by default, while Brave Web Search is not. So you will need to add it manually for it to function properly. If you do not, you will probably going to get something that looks like this. When you click on the icon for this extension, you will see several options. You can add script as trusted, temporary trusted, default settings, and untrusted. After adding Brave to the list of trusted scripts, the page will reload and everything will display as intended. For example, if we visit the Google store, we are going to get a blank page. While the Google search engine is included in the list of trusted scripts by default, the script that retrieved the list of items from the Google store is not. Therefore, we need to add it manually for the site to function properly. After we add this script to trusted list, the site will reload and we are going to see all the items on this page. Although this extension requires a bit of time and effort, once you configure it for the website you visit most frequently, it will not take up much of your time. And the protection you gain from disabling malicious scripts is likely worth of effort. Thanks to everyone who took the time to watch this video. I hope you find it useful or at least informative.